Here we are.
He wouldn't.
Our weapon.
God,
I am not.
Then we
She's
heading.
Tyrael and I live as a
trust. Be careful.
This gate leads to Arcanus. You'll need to follow the long road to the canyon
bridge. Maghda will pay for her wickedness.
Take heed, Trap, then you must. There are illusions out there. Mirages to some. But I can see them for what they are. Coven's foul magic.
I would rather not discuss this sand wasp. These overgrown insects wouldn't be notable whatsoever if not for their exceptionally poisonous stings, which, alas, killed my young apprentice. I thought he would be more careful when I sent him to retrieve a sample from the hive, but...
Be careful. They are very near to us.
That cannot...
You shall never leave me!
How did you know about the ambush?
I am an enchantress. The ways of magic and illusion are familiar to me. My name is Irena.
Thank you, Irena. But tell me
well.
Captain, from behind! Protect the people!
If not for you, the Lacuni would have eaten well this day.
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there. There is another illusion here.
The Dune Thresher is an elusive being with a tremendous power. It seems that the Fallen are indeed creatures.
We were ambushed in the cave. The others. By all that is holy, do you see?
At a cellar to the east of here.
I owe you my life.
There. Look, more hidden footprints. Hidden footprints. They This is one of the cultist mayors.
With some reluctance that I write on the seven lords of hell, for they are the greatest of...
Tell me, what shall you do when Maghda is dead?
Belial and Asmodan, lords of hell, plan to destroy us all. I shall destroy them first.
I think it is time for you to know my true name. I am not trained.
Now to find the Kasim outpost.
Of the seven evils and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into revolt against the prime evils. This began the Burning Hell's civil war, which ended with...
Captain of the Guard, you are hereby ordered to send a band of your most loyal men to secure the Kasim outpost. Control of the city hangs by a thread. The commoners are becoming restless, and it is imperative that we subdue them.
You must open the gate. I need to go to Alcarnas.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice. A gift from Lord.
There is a sacrifice here, but it is not I. Your master sent you to this place as bait to take me from Chaldeum.
No! He would never betray me! Strike her down!
Lord of Magus, you matter not to him.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial.
These serpentine demons are Belial's favored servants, and he has granted them some of his skill in cunning and illusion.
We've been discovered.
Maghda reached Alcarnas?
Yes. We've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter.
Then you must... I can hear the spirit's anguish. Alcarnas cannot be far.
As modern as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium and the prime evils in the demonic civil war. If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear.
The gods have answered my prayers. For what purpose were these people imprisoned?
Do not fear. I will free you.
Another triumph for righteousness. Let the wicked tremble.
When I joined the coven, it was weak and idle. The leaders were content to do nothing, while the prime evils were imprisoned. I convinced another witch to help me poison them, and together we took control. She left some years later, but I continued, bringing the coven to glory under Lord Belial.
Before she breathed her last,
then they must be
home.
The only chance we
Ashira have.